Detroit's become the innovation lab in America for greener and more equitable cities. So it's really the perfect place for American Forest to take our vision for tree equity and connect it with other efforts.
For the DTE Foundation, we focus in our environmental giving area on securing and taking care of our environment. And of course, our American forests are a key component of that.
We have a vision at American Forests for tree equity, that every neighborhood in every city across America should have adequate tree canopy cover. And right now in Detroit, that's not the case.
So we're at a really interesting time here in Detroit. We are doing so much to change our infrastructure, the way that we work and the way that we live. And it's important to set all of those things up in a sustainable manner.
Corporate partners like DTE have been the absolute linchpin to American Forest's work for more than 25 years now. Partners like DTE haven't just invested in helping us go out and do the work, helping us just plant more trees, but they're helping us to set up whole systems to deliver tree equity at scale across the city of Detroit.
For DTE and the DTE Energy Foundation, when we think about the impact that we want to have on the community, we want them to be long-term. And so when we think about lasting impact, we're thinking about systemic changes that will be in existence for years and years for generations to come.
With the help of DTE, we're going to show people what success looks like in creating greener, more equitable cities, and importantly for American Forest, how our piece of tree equity fits into creating this vision for the future.